Sellia, town of sorcery, is found in eastern Caelid and can be reached by following the Caelid Highway to the east and then heading north. This once great town, renowned for its study of the sorcerous arts, now is lying in ruin, and the ghosts of its former scholars still roam the streets. These ruins are chock-full of collectibles to find, but several rooms are sealed by magic barriers, which must be dispelled by lighting hard-to-reach braziers. Join me in this new exciting Elden Ring adventure as I explore the enigmatic town of Sellia. In this video, I will guide you through the process of finding the important items and locating the unlit braziers. Whether you're a seasoned veteran or a newcomer to Elden Ring, this guide will help you to find all the valuable loot and navigate this mesmerizing and complex location. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more Elden Ring guides and walkthroughs. Let's explore this ghost-filled magic town together.